Paul, you know, I've known you for years, and you always have an answer for everything. I'm curious. You said that you want CM Punk and Brock Lesnar as a tag team. Against who?
I'm not here to talk about my personal life. Thank you. Next.
Oh, you don't want to talk about your personal life. You don't want to go on that road. Do you think Renee Young wanted to talk about her personal life last Friday night on SmackDown when you drudged up her past? Would you like to dry bullying me like you bullied her?
I'm just an advocate. How could I? You're a former WWE champion. I think you were Intercontinental Champion.
Twice.
So how could I, as an advocate, bully an athlete, sir, like you? I have nothing but respect for you. But I do know somebody that does have the ability to bully you. As a matter of fact, I'd like to introduce you to him right now. So, ladies and gentlemen, and you too, Miz, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Curtis Axel!
Well, the newest client of Paul Heyman.
I think this talk show's about to get very interactive.
Curtis Axel, The Miz, Intercontinental Champion Curtis Axel.
Oh, that's nice, Paul. See, I thought we were going to have a one-on-one interview, but you fooled me. Just like you fooled everyone else into believing that you had nothing to do with Brock Lesnar attacking CM Punk. See, half the people believe you. The other half, which I'm a part of, think you are lying. But you know what? That's not my problem anymore. My problem right now is the fact that you are on my set uninvited.
Or contraire, sir, because Mr. Axel was invited by me. Mr. Axel is my guest on your show, unless, of course, Miz, now that Curtis Axel is here, you're too intimidated to ask me any more questions.
What happens when Curtis Axel doesn't fit the Paul Heyman picture, especially when he loses his Intercontinental Championship to me?
You don't have to answer that.
I want to answer this, Paul. Do you really think you can take this title from me? I'm very possessive of the Intercontinental Championship. And I take your threats very, very personally.
Well, then let's get really personal. How about you defend your title against me right now, right here?
Hello. Miz? My clients don't fight for free, and the Intercontinental Champion does not defend the title on an impromptu basis. Now, since you want to get personal, Curtis Axel got to the top this fast by not taking shortcuts like you did, sir. He didn't come into WWE off of a reality show, and he didn't come up with schmucky catchphrases like, I'm Curtis Axel, and I'm
going to lose the Intercontinental Championship to me because I'm The Miz, and I'm awesome. Ooh.
Cheap shot by the Intercontinental Champion, Curtis Axel, who I guess didn't want to hear the tough questions.
This is mine, man!